So Malaysia are off to the perfect start after the women's singles, because Sonia Chip, as you can see, has got a one love up in the overall tie. That straight game win over the world number 9, Tai Su Ying, 21-18, 21-16. Men's singles up next, then mixed doubles. And last of all, it's the men's doubles featuring the world number 2s, Ku Kian Kiat and Tan Boon Hyung. So, to the men's singles, and Liew Daren of Malaysia up against the man, Lee Hyun Il, who so far in this year's competition has remained undefeated. 7 times he's played in 7 previous matches, and 7 times he's recorded a victory. But first, let's look at the 25-year-old born in Kuala Lumpur. 13 in the world ranking, up one place from a week ago, so he has been as high as 12, and his win-loss record for the year translates into a quarter-final in his home Super Series event, the Malaysian Super Series. Now, of course, these two players did play each other on day 7 of competition on Sunday the 31st of March. This man, the 32-year-old, who will be turning 33 next Wednesday, Lee Hyun Il, won on that occasion, having lost the first 25-27, came back so strongly. And there you could see his win-loss record in this competition, absolutely exemplary. 7 wins, no losses. So I can tell you that the last time that these two played in the Axiata Cup, Liew Daren hadn't been feeling terribly well. That's not making an excuse for him. He had had a bit of a fever, which is why Chong Wei Feng had played the 2 previous matches for Malaysia. He rested up while he tried to recover. And recover, he did put in a good performance. Well, Lee Hyun Il, not only celebrating his birthday next week, but he's also here with his wife, Lee Suk, and his baby daughter, Chae Won. So, in the singles, well, can the left-handed Lee Hyun Il, who's twice finished 4th at the Olympic Games, well, both these players played before, and Daren Liew had a chance to tell us how he felt about their last encounter.
Tomorrow will be a very tough match, because the last time 3 games and lost just a few points, so tomorrow
will be a very close game also.
I think it will be a good match for the fans, because it will be, hopefully I will be able to win for our team, but it will be 50-50 by chance.
Yes, well, very much hoping, I'm sure, that he can reverse the result of their last encounter for this man. As I was saying, not only celebrating his birthday come Wednesday next week, but also here with his wife and daughter. And he really has been playing so well throughout the competition, and has also been very much enjoying the competition. He too had a little chat to us a little earlier on.
We played Team Malaysia last week. It was a fairly good result for us. For this tournament, like, our main goal was to have fun and enjoy. And then if we do that again tomorrow, I think we'll get a good result like last week.
Yes, well, it's been quite obvious that the Asia All-Stars team have been enjoying themselves. Some of them returning to the spotlight of international competition and loving every moment of it. So, our 2 court officials who I introduced previously and told you that they would be officiating every match are jolly busy. So, for me, Hyun Il, former world number 1, which achieved that on the 21st of February 2004. And he really is a remarkable athlete. He's stayed at the top of his game for so long, twice fourth at the Olympic Games, both in London last year and in Beijing in 2008. Twice a medalist at the Asian Games, a silver and a bronze, and of course a big finalist at the All England Championships going back to 2006 as well. He's had his ups and downs over his career. He's retired at least three times and come back at least three times. Remained unbeaten so far in the 2013 Axiata Cup, getting this men's singles encounter underway. Well, we know that he's 7-0 as far as this man, Liew Daren, is concerned. He's played in four of the previous seven matches that every team has had to play in qualifying for this semi-final stage. He's won two of them and lost two. To Thailand, and of course lost to his opponent of today as well. Yeah, looks a little nervous start, that's quite understandable. So much riding on this. Slightly busy over the last 24 hours or so. With the birth of his baby son. This is the sixth meeting between these two players. And of the previous five. The left hand out. Oh my goodness. That's all together. Yep, Liew 4-0. Already won three of the previous five encounters. Liew Daren spoke passionately after his first ever tournament victory at the French Super Series last year. It was the first time he'd ever been in an international tournament final. The first final, the first time, and it happened to be one of the biggest Super Series events. What a way to start your CV as far as list of titles is concerned. And he talked very openly about how his confidence had really grown since the London Olympic Games. He has had more opportunities to spar against the world number one, Liew Chong Wei. What a difference that had made, not only to his confidence, but also to his whole approach to the game. Oh, that's a wonderful play from Liew 4-0. It was a smash straight down the line that did the initial damage. Not the best of those serves, has to be said. Not deserved. Oh, that is. Just wide. Precision play straight down the line from Liew Daren. Long. Oh, it's landed in. Well, well constructed rally by Liew Daren. There's a 2-point advantage at the big game interval. Russian Senek, 96 Olympic bronze medalist, comes forward to advise the Malaysian. There he is. Twos in the men's doubles, the fourth and final match in this semi-final tie to come, plus the fact that you've got the world number fives in the mixed doubles representing Malaysia. As far as the Asia All-Stars are concerned, this is a must-win situation in the men's singles. A lot of pressure and a lot of hopes on the shoulders of Ali Hyunil. Ooh, that's gone well wide, goodness me. What on earth was he thinking there? He was telling us a couple of weeks ago, Liew Hyunil, how he's got his love of the game back. And to be honest, it really has shown in the way he's approached all of these matches in this Axiata Cup campaign. Kim. Coach and manager of the Asia All-Stars. Yeah, well-built rally. Good. Daren doesn't like the call. Change of shuttle required. There's one Super Series title to this man's CV. That was the Open in 2008. Beat me down in the final, but it will best be remembered for an altercation between Dan and the Ills coach at the time. We now. Enough said about that, the better. Points comes to an end. Ah, there's wife and daughter. Yusuk and Chaewon, the daughter. Yeah, daddy's playing. His family looking here. A luck of the net cord for which Liew Daren immediately apologises. But he earned his own luck, addressing the shuttle early. Taking it as high as possible, he knew that the reply had to come back to the net because he could see that his smash was so good. So a crucial phase of this opening game. Straight points back into the lead for the Malaysian. Yes, well taken. Great awareness by the left-hander. He's always been an extremely physical player. Fitness levels superb, but I think also people perhaps underestimate his tactical ability, his awareness, the way he builds the rally, knows where the gaps are. taken. Launched himself towards the net. Liew played the good net shot there. He's hovering. And then pounced on the net reply. It's just wide. Well, just when you thought he was on a roll, he was in command. Gifts a point away. Huge difference psychologically between 19-15, or as in the case, 16-18. Seems to have changed since the women's singles. That's great judgment by Liew Daren. That's wide. Sign of his eagerness. Get his opening game under his belt. It's a good rally, patient play from Lee Hyun-il. Slip from Liew Daren. Yeah, just points that out to the umpire and says we've got to get that court mopped, the perspiration dripping down from the body onto the court surface. And it's just become a little bit slippery. His right ankle strapped. All good. And on a run of four straight points. Yep, it was plumb on the line. And he's himself a game point of opportunity. Oh, good defense. That time the judgment is sound. Game point saved by the Malaysian, 20-all. Yeah. Well, daughter, Chai Wan. Oh, she can smile. I'm not sure Dad's quite so happy. We will require extra points until it's a clear 2-point winning margin. Aggressive play, looking to pressurize from the front of the court. Yeah, look how he hovers near to the net. Liew Daren. Saved a game point. Now he's got a game point himself. Game in favour of this man. Liew Daren. Lost it first and then lost the second to 113 and decided to 180. Oh, what a net shot. And the left is long. Oh, what a net shot from the Malaysian. Went under pressure on game point down. That is remarkable. Scratches his head, drops his racket to the ground. I think frustration more than anything. Yeah, because once again, that was plumb on the line. Good job, line judge. Excellent call. No, he's complaining to the umpire. We were privileged enough to be able to see it again. And the umpire was right not to overrule because the line judge was absolutely correct in his judgment. Handed in. And it means that it's a third game point opportunity for the Asia All-Stars. Oh my goodness, how are we back to the same place? Oh, good defence. Oh, I don't believe it. Is the most extraordinary rally. How on earth did he get that back? Well, no wonder Ali Hyunil celebrates. That defense was out of this world, and it means that he, Ali Hyunil, takes the opening game for the Asia All-Stars in thrilling style, 24-22.
Close match here between Malaysia's Liew Daren and Asia All-Stars Lee Hyun Il. We have here with me Hui Ting. Who are you supporting here today at the Axiata Cup semi-finals?
Of course, Malaysia.
Okay, you're supporting Malaysia. Do you think that Liew Daren will make a comeback, all right, and follow in the footsteps of Sonia Cheras and win the Axiata Cup semi-finals?
Yeah, he can.
So you don't think at all that Lee Hyun Il will, like, you know, actually for once beat Malaysia?
Yeah, because maybe this game he already lose, but I think that there will be double set lah for this game.
All right, so it's for Malaysia and for Liew Daren from Hui Ting here. So all right, we have two more sets coming up, and so do stick around, and we'll be right back.
Well, what a thrilling opening game that was in the men's singles. Both players with their chances, the ebb and flow of the game. But in the end, it was the 32-year-old who's about to celebrate his birthday, was able to celebrate game number one. One on day seven of the Axiata Cup. On that occasion, he dropped the opening game and came back to win in three. I wonder psychologically what that opening game, what sort of effect that's going to have on the Malaysian Liew Daren. Oh, that's nice. That's so typical of Lee Hyun Il. Just calmly, steadily outmaneuvers his opponent, building the rally. And he builds it in such a way, you know, it's not a spectacular shot. That cross-court net shot is the one that really did the damage in that previous rally. And it doesn't look spectacular, but he plays it at exactly the right time. It's accurate enough that it just pulls his opponent out of position. That opens up the court, and therefore he's got the opportunity to play the winning smash. Oh, it is delightful to watch Lee Hyun Il. Made it difficult to control. That is magnificent. Well, I remember commentating on him when he won that French Super Series in Paris last year. He was hitting winning shots like that at will, was Liew Daren. Long. Oh, my goodness. Well, that is sheer disguise and precision.
Thank you.
cross court down his forehand side. Lost his precision on some of his little blocks at the moment. Left-handed Korean. Oh, yes. Very, very good reactions. Comes to an end, but there's four straight points from 4-5 adrift. We have the lead. That means the points are in. Left-handed, we're going to play catch-up. Oh! Say that randomly, and then it was called out. Well, I have to say, I am surprised. Oh dear, yes. No question about the lens, it was whether it landed on that sideline. And I've got perfect view of that line. I suspect the line judge made an error on that one. Liew Daren just demonstrating there all of his capabilities. Look, leaping from that base position. Nicely on balance as he lands. And his reward, a 5-point advantage here in the second game at the mid-game interval. Sets of coaches very, very brief with their instructions to their players. Hyun so often the nearly man of world badminton, agonising fourth place finishes in two consecutive Olympic Games, beating the finest level silver medalist at the Asian Games in his home country in 2002. What might have been, had he not injured himself bungee jumping prior to those Asian Games in Busan. To rest for 2 months before those games, still got the silver medal. Once on this 4 years later in Doha. Quite a difference in ends in this arena. two played each other here on day 7 of competition. Which player started which end of the court? I'm failing to recollect which it was. Oh, what disguise. When he goes up for this shot, racket comes across the line of the shuttle, but rolls the racket head to keep the shuttle straight. Daren, not convinced by that. I'm more convinced having seen it again. Well, the way he's playing right now, Daren is very reminiscent to me of the way he won the French Open title. Moving well, using absolutely superb angles. Goodness, would you believe it? He plays him in kind. Just long of the back line. A little anxious look from Liew to find the line judge. Oof! My goodness, what a great call. That was long by a whisker. There. He was off balance when he hit that smash. You can tell when it's landing, his body movement is still falling out the side of the court. That's an indication that the player wasn't really in position to play the smash. When you're landing, body weight should be going forward, back towards the base position. position, of course, in the centre of the court. That is the difference, isn't it? Look at his movement here. Turns, by the time he's landing, going back towards the centre of the court. Oh, it's a joy to watch. Creating angles out of nothing to produce the winner. Earned himself 8 game point opportunities now. It's a level where Smith singles encounter at 1 game apiece. First time of asking, it is 1 game all. 21-12 confirms the umpire. This time in favour of Malaysia, represented by Liew Daren. Good judgment. It was indeed long of that back line. It is 1 game apiece and everything to play for in the third and deciding game. Well, he looks pretty calm and collected, doesn't he? Liew Daren. Yeah, that said, I'm not sure I've ever seen this man particularly flustered. Can he keep his unbeaten record going in this year's competition? Well, we're about to find out. Well, a very, very positive start to this deciding game. Wide. Well, quite frankly, when you see Liew Daren playing like this, as he did in the second game, in the second half of the second game, now right at the beginning of the decider, can't help but wonder in my own mind why on earth he hasn't been winning numerous titles all over the world rather than just one solitary title. He's got a huge amount of talent. I wonder how much of it is the fact that he's just living in the shadows of the great Lee Chong Wei. Doubting his talent, doubting his capabilities with the racket. Good serve. Oh, an even better recovery from Liew Daren. Well, it is remarkable to think that a little over 12 months ago, at the start of the 2012 season, Liew Daren was in the qualifying in four of the first five Super Series events. He was promoted from the qualifying at the Indonesia Super Series by the 10th Super Series of the year. He was no longer qualifying. He was winning the title. Talk about progression. A very short period of time from contender status, not even contender, qualifying status to champion status. Just cannot tell with his overhead shots which way it's coming. Great disguise. And crucially, great angles. Apology to Liew Daren because he was under enormous pressure. Just got his racket to that. The shuttle hit the top of the tape, got badly deflected. But a real lesson. Oh, goodness, he only just got it back. A lesson into why you never give up in a rally. Because now, on a run of five straight points, he has a 7-point advantage. He's very much in command at this deciding game. 8-point advantage now. Landed on the line, and therefore Liew Daren on a run of seven straight points has now a 9-point advantage as the players change ends in this deciding game. Well, I know that he'd been suffering from a fever when they played before on day 7 of competition. That's plumb on the line. But Liew Daren didn't use that as an excuse. But what a difference in his performance now. He is fully fit. Allotted time. There's Chong Wei Feng in the middle there. Left-hander who played three matches for Malaysia in this Axiata Cup campaign. And defence from Liew Daren. Continues winning that. This one had gone past him. Turned and swayed his body out of the way. Yeah, look at that. That's extraordinary defence. Calmly as you like, just guiding the shuttle across courts, making it look easy. I can assure you it wasn't. Paris, it was the same scenario. Couldn't afford to hit anything up in the air to Liew Daren, because every time an opponent did, he would hit a winner. Mm-hmm. has had a remarkable run so far, has Liew Hyun-il. It's Axiata Cup, 7 matches played, 7 wins. And it looks as if that run is about to come to an end. Take a huge, monumental effort now. Needs to keep that run going. Frankly, I think Daren Liew is looking so well. I'm not sure that however well that the left-hander plays, and that's really has to go down as a simple error. I'm not sure even if he played brilliantly, whether he can counteract some of the brilliance that we've witnessed today from Liew Daren. Landed in. Yeah, clearly. Goodness me, what was he thinking? That's a country mile. Oof, perfect. Oh, we saw so many of those in earlier matches, didn't we? Just not being able to find his range. In all honesty, he hasn't been given the opportunity to, such as being the quality of his opponent. Sort of rally that the left-hander will enjoy more, the longer rally. Just didn't seem to have the total commitment coming forward to play that kill. And that's perhaps why he made the error. Should accomplish that. Yeah, clever smashing. Good placement. Oh, good flick serve. Goodness me. Oh, and then makes a simple error on the block at the net, having got Liew Daren way out of position. Dear, dear me. It's match point opportunities for Malaysia. And Liew Daren converts on his first. 3 games needed. But he came through in the end. The Malaysian reversing the results from day 7 of competition, where he lost in 3 games to the left-handed Liew Hyun-il. Today, he was brilliant. 22-24, 21-12, 21-12 in the deciding game.
Hyun, you play well, but not as well as that for a long time. You lost against him 2-1 in the previous round of the Axiata Cup, and now you take your sweet revenge. What do you think?
I'm happy because actually finally I won, because the last time I was quite disappointed because I lost the match, because I should have won, I think. And today I really wanted to win the match, so I should give my best.
Well, that, it was so good because you were so close in the first game that you won last time out, then you lost the first game this time out. What was the difference in your mental approach?
When I lost the first game, I tried to not to think about it, about the game, so I tried to focus on the next two games, so that's why, yeah.
Well, you know that's a huge step forward for Malaysia now, don't you, in terms of winning the first two matches?
Yeah, the first two matches is very important for our team because if you win the first two matches, I think we should be able to progress to the final.
Liew Daren, that really was quite stunning, and all the crowd here really appreciating your effort. I'm sure that we're looking forward to tomorrow. It could be good. We need to win one more for Malaysia, yeah?
Yeah, I will give my best if I'm playing tomorrow, yeah.
Okay, back to you, Jill. Daren's done well.
Yes, it was absolutely superb. Liew Daren. And I think the psychology, having lost him last time they played, to then have lost the opening game, to come back, shows a new, more mature Liew Daren. And hopefully he can build on success that he's achieved in this competition, especially today against the former world number one, Lee Hyun-il. And it really does put Malaysia in a very strong position. But once again, confirmation of Liew Daren's score, 24-22, 24-21-12, 21-12 in the deciding game. And Malaysia are 2-love up in the overall tie.
Hi, I'm Tarun from India.
Hi, I'm Ashmi from India, and you are watching Axiata Cup 2013. 2013.